If you do not have conceptual knowledge, you probably will not be able to get the kind of success you need in that field.
True.
Not just know how to do it, know why you have to do it and what it means to do it. That's the thing. So why you have to do it, what it means to do it, very important. The moment you're able to figure those two things out, you need more. For example, why do people have to wedge tires before they jack a vehicle? Don't just do it because people wedge tires.